So just yes or no, is there any way that the individual mandate would be delayed?
Well, I don't think that that really is the question right now.
Did you try signing on the site yourself?
I have created an account on the site. I have not tried signing up because I have,
you have insurance. Did you find it challenging? Was that, I mean, what did you think of it?
Well, I think there certainly are some challenges. It could be smoother. It could be easier to access. And that's really what we're working on. Nobody says the site is working the way we want it to. Certainly, the president acknowledged that yesterday. No one could be more frustrated than I am and the president that this isn't smooth. People are signing up every day. People have available coverage. And no one, I think it's important to say, Sanjay, is losing coverage now. The earliest the plans start is January 1st. If you sign up by the 15th of December, you will have coverage on day one.